Nintendo dramatically over-delivered on Switch supply, Reggie fills AMIN News share. And yet, demand outpaces supply. By Joe Screbbles. Despite widespread Switch shortages, Nintendo of America President Reggie Fils-Aime has said the company dramatically over-delivered on the console supply at launch. Speaking to Mashable, Fils-Aime said that despite analyst predictions that the Switch would sell far less, Nintendo provided 2 million units at launch. "We actually sold through almost 2.8 million units," he continues, "so we dramatically over-delivered. And yet, demand outpaces supply." The Switch has infamously been hard to find post-release, with surveys showing that the hybrid console interests more potential buyers than PS4 Pro or the Xbox One X. That comes alongside supply shortages of the NES and SNES Classic microconsoles, both of which have had production upped recently. Fils-Aime believes Nintendo is coming up with solutions to consumers' problems with the company's supply, just perhaps not as quickly as they'd hoped for. "I think if you were to go back and look at some of the comments about the supply on Nintendo products, you would actually see that the issues have been resolved, but it's happening at a pace that is later than maybe where the commenters would like the resolution to be. But it happens. And the solution is there." Fils-Aime explains that Nintendo's on track to ship the 10 million units of Switch it hoped to within the console's first fiscal year. He has previously said the company is scaling up production to meet demand. "Here's hoping there are more than a few available on October 27th, when Super Mario Odyssey and its accompanying Switch bundle is released." Joe Screbbles is Ine's UK news editor and is smug about his Switch. Smug and poor. Follow him on Twitter.